Hi guys, this is LazyLord Gaming and welcome to my video. In this video I will be showing you my favourite game, as I showed you in my last video, and we're in Moddy there. The game, as you can see, is World Tanks Blitz. And I'm just going to take a bit of time to talk about the hangar kind of setup. This is, in my opinion, a really good setup, and it's the whole game is a lot like that of a console, in my opinion, anyway. This is basically my tank, but and this account I made specifically for YouTube, so it looks a bit rubbish right now, but as you'll see in my other video, I have a that I started last year. I only started this about 4 days ago, maybe less, can't remember, but yeah. Thing I gotta talk about, and it's a bit of a side topic, is does anybody know why they actually have the guns on the side? Because as far as I can see, they are just for decoration, because they don't do much. So yeah, and there are quite a few. Oh yeah, I just got this tank today, literally about 10 minutes ago, so I'm running a little low on money. Going to cost less to get gold, which is weird, but now I'm using gold for ammo. So yeah, I think my favourite tank by now is this, but it is ridiculously slow, so it's kind of annoying. Let's see, can we buy this? Yes, we can. Do we have enough to buy this? Yes, we do. Hey, do we have enough to buy this? No, we don't. Oh. So yeah, that's the weird bit. Looks like a pit. The turret now looks like a pit. Okay. Yeah, I think I'll take him as well. That'll be fine. I'm just going to do one. It's because it does get a little tedious after a while. But yeah. So. Anyway. Oh yeah. While this loads, if you would comment on my videos, that would be absolutely brilliant. Because I'd like some kind of, not criticisms, but kind of some, what you like. I want to know what you like about my videos and what you dislike, so I can change what you dislike and keep what you like. So please tell us in the comments below. Oh yeah, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. It's really helpful. Now let's find these guys and kill them. Basically. Yeah, as I said, this is ridiculously slow. So, yeah, bear with me a little bit. The only downside I can find about this game is the fact that you need a decent internet connection to run it well. And not many places, well, actually a few places, but it's not a game that you can really play on the go. You've got to be kind of sat next to a router or something. So, it's annoying in that sense, but it's good in every other sense I can think of, to be honest. so that's the only downside. So this is available on most systems, I believe, that are Androids or devices, little devices. So, like, it's not available on consoles because it's World Tank Blitz, but you can get a World of Tanks on console. So, if you like this game, then I actually never played World of Tanks, the original. So, I think it might be a good thing to actually have a look at, especially if you like this type of thing. So, yeah, that's the damage. Yes. Okay. Yeah. So, that's basically it, I think. So, in my next video, I know this is quite short, but in my next video I will be showing you my second favourite, which you can find in the previous video that I uploaded, because, yeah, I can't remember what I added to it. I only remember that this is my favourite, and my worst one is probably that one with the llamas. Yeah, it sounds weird, but you'll find out if you watch the video. So yeah, I guess I'll see you guys later. So this is LazyLord Gaming signing off. See you guys later.